If you do not have your confirmation email, please call or see a librarian to delete your request. If you do have the email, log into the email account for the email address submitted when creating your room request. Bring up your confirmation email, and on the bottom there is a link which you may use to cancel your meeting room request at any time prior to the meeting. Click on the link. Another window opens, asking if you are sure you wish to cancel your meeting room. Click Continue to complete the cancellation. You will see a confirmation stating the cancellation is complete. You will also receive a confirmation email stating that the room was canceled.